Anyways, we're at Stone Town, you guys. I'm just eating some soup right now. Behind me is a theater. What do you think they, oh yeah, you just ate. I'm gonna eat some of his old nuts and almond roca he had in his pocket. Unless you didn't bring any. Want some, Mom?
Yeah.
Want some, Dad?
Later. Hey, eat some of that.
It's hot. Yeah, it's hot right now. The soup is hot anyway. Did you bring any chocolate to you?
No? Did you bring any?
I brought my own chocolate. I didn't bring any. I brought a keto bar. I didn't bring any bulletproof coffee. I thought you had some in your purse.
Oh, maybe. I got a check.
That you got from that? No sugar Cheeto bar either. I know it's bathroom. No sugar.
some?
No. Some.
No, you did, but you did bring this. Because I remember you put it in your pocket last time.
Yeah. Want some of that soup?
Later.
It's good to walk around the mall after you eat.
Some good keto chocolate.
Some good keto chocolate. This is from Bulletproof.
Behind me is Regal Theaters. You want some more, Mom?
Oh, are you still hungry?
No, do you want some more?
I have a little bit. Oh, there's still a lot. Here, why don't you eat half of it? Half of that.
Got my water in here. No. Remember guys, to always stay hydrated when you can. You should at least drink. At least drink half your weight in ounces of water a day. So you stay hydrated. I will show you guys some of the mall later. After I'm done eating. Try some of this. That's a good too. Soup. You want any soup, Dad?
Huh? What do you say?
Did you hear about Kyrie Irving's 50-point game last night?
He had a 50-point game, huh?
He got 50 points and only 19 shots.
19 shots?
He was 15 for 19 and he got 50 points. And then Kevin Durant stood up and clapped for him.
Oh, okay, that's good.
And then Stephen A was like, I'm disgusted.
Oh, well, yeah, he's not a Kyrie Irving fan right now.
He's a great player.
Yeah, he doesn't like what he did. You know, he doesn't care about his team by not getting vaccinated.
How can you stand up there and clap for a dude that's only available half the time because he can't play at home?
But I think he's going to be able to play at home soon. When they lift the mask mandate.
So that's the whole thing. I totally get where Stephen A's coming from, though.
Yeah.
You know, like, he's one of those guys that will put on a show and everybody stands up and praises how great he is and everything. He wants people to stand up and praise how great he is. Instead of just going, you know. He wants to be praised. And when he isn't praised...
You're talking about Kyrie or what?
Yeah, Kyrie. When he isn't praised, he'll like shit on everything. But when he is praised, he thinks that he's the best in the world.
He needs other people to tell him how great he is.
Yeah. So he can quote unquote cement his legacy. You ready?
For what?
Are we getting up and walking around or what?
No, not yet. I'm not finished yet. So I'm still gonna have some chocolate.
Anyway, that's how he is.
Chocolate?
I had a little piece.
Oh, I mean, do you want any more? Here. Finish your coffee. You can finish your coffee? You gonna finish your coffee?
Yeah, the problem with Kyrie.
All these years, have you ever finished one cup?
I don't think so.
The problem with Kyrie is that no matter how great of a player he can be, he's only great when he decides to show up.
Yeah.
So he can drop 50, 60 points when he wants to, But then, when he's not into it, he disappears. So Stephen A. doesn't quite understand why people stand up for him and give him the big hurrah when he only shows up half the time.
It's because they still want to win.
Yeah, but if he's the kind of player that needs the big ta-da, big hurrah, do you really want that on your team?
Not. But they're willing to overlook it, right? To have him on the
Steph
team.
Steph is not that way.
No.
Like, Steph would never no-show the Warriors. And this is a dude that thinks that our planet is flat. The Earth is flat.
I don't see how can they figure it, because he flies. Has he ever fallen off the edge? Doesn't he ever see the planet, you know, when the astronauts are up there and show a picture of the Earth? Looks round. You know he's not right in his head, okay? And he thinks that the Earth is flat.
It's not the fact that he got 50 points. It's the fact that if he only performs like that when he wants to.
Yeah.
He doesn't go hard every game.
Really? He doesn't always try?
Yeah. Only when he quote unquote wants to. That's why some people say, well, he gets a bad rap. But that's on him.
Refreshment stands, they don't get much business. Right? Only when people go to the inside the theater, right, then they buy some popcorn or whatever. Like this one, hardly getting business.
You don't have anybody there.
Well, yeah, but there's nobody looking anyway. Maybe it's a fairly new one, huh? Morbius is a Marvel legend. looking at the, you know, at the screen up there.
You never know. Sometimes there's Marvel characters that have been in the universe for a long time.
Well, like
I said, unless
maybe,
you follow
maybe,
Marvel.
Well, see, I mean, I have not read a comic for a long time, right?
Unless you follow Marvel, like you're a hardcore Marvel fan,
yeah.
You wouldn't know. Like, did you even know about Shang-Chi?
No. I only know all the old ones, like Thor.
Shang-Chi.
I only know, like, Thor, the Hulk. You know, those old ones.
Iron Man.
Yeah.
Spider-Man.
Yep, Spider-Man, Superman.
Well, Superman's not Marvel.
Well, what, I know, but whatever. But I'm just talking about superheroes. I only know the old ones. I don't know the new ones.
Yeah. I'll be like, okay, I'll go to the restroom.
I'm gonna go to the restroom too.
Okay.
I know.
What are you guys? Restroom.
I know. You gotta go now rather than later. We'll be back.
Yeah. We'll be back.
Better than going by yourself.
That is for sure.
You can wait here with my dad if you want to.
I gotta hit the can too.
What?
I gotta hit the can too.
Oh. Dad, wait here. We're going to the bathroom. This is the way. There's a Victor Ski Rentals. You don't understand what?
I don't understand why people downstairs don't go to the one downstairs.
There's a ski rental place. On this way. I'm gonna have to put you guys in pause because I'm going to the restroom. Be right back.
We are currently at Stonestown right now. Walking around. There's a beauty store here too. Yeah, that's Regal Theaters. I was sitting down earlier. Got a Regal Theaters. Wanna walk around, Dad? Want to walk around. I had some already.
No, he does not.
He didn't come here just to sit on the table, sit by the table.
No.
At least I hope he did.
As I like to say, you could have did that at home.
He could have.
If you were gonna do that.
Yeah, but getting him out is better than sitting on the couch. Hold on, guys. Want me to throw it away for you? There you go, there you go. Ready? We're gonna walk around, that's what we're doing. Make sure he don't roll you over with his wheelchair, because he has a tendency to do that. What are you doing? Oh, he threw it away? How much did you drink?
He drank most of it.
Oh. I was going to say, he only took like 3 sips and then threw the rest away, that's a waste of $2.
3? Wasn't it
3? It's $2 at Whole Foods.
Oh,
wow. AT&T store.
They got the iPhone 11 for a while.
You could get the 11 cheaper.
No, the 11 currently right now is at Cricket.
Yeah.
Cricket slash AT&T.
You could get, well, the SE just came out.
No, the Cricket 11.
Yeah.
It's $99.
That's with a contract, right?
No, Cricket walking around the mall, you guys. This is the Kura revolving sushi bar. This food bar over here, Tang Bar, is actually pretty good. $15 a pound.
Okay. Yeah.
$15 a pound.
Yeah.
Not bad though. It used to be $13 a pound, like 3 years ago. BTS. Pop-up store is closed. We're currently walking around downtown right now. Wait for my dad. We'll walk around. H&M for the sale. Maybe they're not getting the sales.
I mean, look at us, we're really busy, right?
Huh?
Oh, we're really busy.
Yeah. Even before the pandemic, though, like, hardly anybody's shopping. A lot of stores are making it. See, they got a Disney deal, too. A lot of stores are going strictly online. Dad is waiting there. See, my dad's over there. He doesn't want to walk around. Hi, bro. Hush. never mind. What are they about? There's Verizon Wireless. There's about 200 something stores in here. I think. Planet Playhouse, this is a kid's store. Kind of expensive jewelry store. And then this is the food court. Steak and potato over there. This is a poke bowl place. They're out of count. Makotetsu. If you guys like Japanese. Hello! Are you guys like Japanese?
Can I have the samples?
Japanese cheesecake. They're kind of fluffier than that, I guess, like the New York style cheesecake. Want to walk around downstairs?
Yeah, we could. We could, of course.
There's Randy. Well, your secret is closed right now. Forever 21 over there. Papaya.
You want to go down with Randy?
Yeah. Hopefully the elevator works over here. Cotton on. So, cotton clothes.
GameStop. Pokemon Legends. You guys are video game guys. AT&T store. Walk around downstairs for a little bit. We gotta take the elevator down. I don't know if there's any signal in the elevator, but we'll see.
Why are you taking the elevator?
Huh?
Why are you taking the elevator?
Because you don't know where we're going.
Where are we going?
We're going to walk around downstairs.
Oh, hell no!
Huh?
Hell no! Why the fuck would you
want to
do that after you did this?
Why not? You ain't doing nothing
now. You don't know. I gotta bring this piece of shit home.
Okay.
Unless you want to. No, you don't. No, you don't.
No, you're me bringing it to my home.
Exactly.
What would you do with it in my home? Anyway, so we're walking around here. These are Boudin's. Have you guys ever been to Boudin's?
Actually, they might not have it here.
They used to have a Cricket.
No, they have the
pictures
here, but they don't have to deal with it.
You can't get it from the booth, you have to buy it from the store.
No, because I saw it at the shop here.
You don't want the iPhone 11, though.
Or I don't know what they got.
Well, you don't want it. Let's see what they have here. What phones do they have over there? This says out to us. But usually when it's that cheap, that means it's with a contract, not contract.
Not necessarily.
Because you know how much an iPhone 11 costs right now? Like $500. When it first came out, it was like $1,000.
But this is the 11.
Yeah. It's still like $500. But the 10 is $350 right now. I'm using the iPhone 8. Victoria's Secret is closed. Pink. Every kiss begins with K. Hey, Euler's. They got the Girl Scout cookies. My dad wants some.
For $6?
How much is it? My dad's looking at buying
some food. They do freeze if you don't need them right away.
$6 each.
Good?
You gonna buy some? Which one are you buying? My dad's getting some thin mints. Thin mints for my dad. I like the thin mints and the tagalongs. I like both of them.
Yeah, but as you say all the time,
I ain't gonna buy it.
If you don't eat it now.
I don't eat it right now. But if I did eat it, I could eat a whole box in one sitting.
That's sick.
Apparently. Fortunately, I don't eat like that anymore. You want me to hang on to it for you?
That is sick. I can't do that.
You want me to hang on to it for you?
Hang on to what? The box?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. No, but that is sick.
Well, you can't eat a whole box in one sitting?
No, I like to. I have what I consider portion control.
Okay. so you're telling me you don't binge eat anything?
I eat one roll.
Okay.
A day.
Okay.
That's it.
You don't binge eat anything?
No, I eat one roll a day.
So if there's a bag of chips that you really like, you wouldn't binge eat the entire bag for watching your favorite movie that you've been watching the past 2 or 3 weeks? Like if you really love Doritos chips, you wouldn't binge eat like Doritos chips? No?
No, I would
pour some in the bowl and put the rest away and just eat what's in the bowl, and I'll grab the bag to refill the bowl.
Yeah. Yeah, I do that.
Okay.
Because you know the bag is the thing that's moist.
Yeah, what?
I
want
to go to Target and see if they have avocados.
Okay.
You want to just sit here or you want to go in?
We can sit here and wait.
Okay, alright.
We'll sit at this table over here. Because according to my best friend over here, According to my best friend over here, he doesn't binge eat stuff.
You are? Okay. He's gonna follow her.
Okay.
I don't know why. He's the one that usually likes to sit his ass down. Yeah, you know, I think there's, five cookies in a row. There could be six.
Yeah. We're sitting down in front of Targus right now, yeah.
What happened to Auntie Anne's? They used to have Auntie Anne's here, too.
Now it's a Wessel Presto.
Auntie Anne's is upstairs.
What?
Was upstairs.
It ain't upstairs no more.
No. Now the West El Presto.
And the Zen space is coming.
It's a meditation center.
No, it's a smart on-demand work.
Anyway. Hi. Hi, Benny. What's up? We're at Stonestown right now.
For the third day in a row.
No, not for the third day.
Bullshit!
We weren't here yesterday.
Okay. Okay. Third time this week, how about that?
Third time this week, yeah, something like that.
Big Wolf, you missed yesterday.
So did you. Yeah, well, Chinatown is kind of surviving COVID. Mm-hmm. A lot of Chinatown is dead. Like the last time I went there, like 3 or 4 months ago, it was really dead.
I haven't been there in
3 to 4 years.
About 10 years.
But there's nothing in Chinatown that you want.
Well, that's true.
So I'm sitting down in front of Target because they don't allow people to stream in Target.
So I'm just sitting down.
Business should be picking up though eventually. Because all the mandates and stuff are being lifted. Business is picking up slowly. Anyway, so how are you doing? No, it's not gone, I tell you. Wessel Pretzel's still there. Target's there. So, is that gone? Oh, yeah, work. You still working for Whole Foods? Because I know you were working at Whole Foods. I don't know you still. I've only had Wessel Presto like once.
That's all you need.
Do you like Wessel Presto's or Annie's better?
They're all the same. And don't say they're not. And if you say they're not, explain the difference.
Do they have anything you want?
Yeah.
Where did Dad go? Dad was fine. Never had any pretzels? I never had Annie's pretzels before either. But I used to stand in front of the pretzel bar and just watch them make the pretzels, right?
Okay, let's go.
Okay, we're getting up.
No, we did not. We did not go to the pizza place. We bought chicken.
We bought chicken.
And you ate it.
Yeah. We didn't go to the pizza place. We bought chicken from Whole Foods.
And you ate it.
No, we didn't buy chicken. We bought soup from Whole
Foods.
Soup. Not the chicken. We got soup from Whole Foods.
We got chicken.
Time to get up.
Ooh.
Different. Let me get my charging cable here, because I gotta charge this. Hold on. I'll hang on to that for you. I'm going to put this in my pocket.
Oh.
I'm putting the cable in my pocket, you mind? There we go. I got it. I don't know where they're going. I think we're walking to the other side first.
Walking to the other side?
Anyways. Yeah.
I can't leave because I shot last game.
Let me switch this to the back camera. Jamba Juice. Yeah, anyways, I am streaming on an iPhone 8. I thought about getting like a refurbished 10 or something. Because that might give a wider view and better. Better quality or whatnot. And to answer your question of whether I'm using up my data.
Oh. Yeah, I bought one of those.
Which one? Dominion?
Yeah.
Do you want it for $10? They sell minions in here.
I don't know which one to get though.
Buy all of them, $10 each.
I am not gonna.
So you can't decide, buy them all. That way you don't have to make a decision.
Hold it.
Hold it.
My jacket's falling down.
Well, put it on. Don't say it's hot in here.
Have you ever had flash? Flash fruits? Yeah, I thought about getting a phone with a better megapixel lens. But that's just me, I don't really know if I should or not. Like, they have cheap phones by companies that I've never heard of from China. Or I can get like a refurbished iPhone X. For like $50, like the new SE just came out, right? But for like $25 to $50 more, I can just get a refurbished 10. Because a brand new 10 is like $400. Brand new 11 is they're like $500, something like that. Yeah, most people use newer phones for streaming because the camera's a lot better. But the quality on this is not bad for what it is. This is an 8. You ready? Okay. Let's see here. Okay. We'll see you. We might go to Irving tomorrow if you wanna.
Yeah, you keep saying that.
If you wanna get the fried chicken or whatever. We'll see ya. So we're going downstairs. You wanna put the cabbage in there or?
Here, just pull out the two bags.
We're going. Down. I'm sure the color quality and stuff will be a lot better in a newer phone. Like I could get like a 2021 or a 2022 Chinese company phone for like less than $100. From an unknown company that I never heard of. Oops, sorry. Or I could get like a refurbished iPhone 10 for like $300. No, I didn't get a new phone. I'm thinking about getting one though. A new streaming phone. You guys gonna give me $1,200 for it? If I got a 13 Pro, I would use that as my regular phone, and my streaming phone would become the 11. Actually, I could trade in my 11. I could trade in my 11 for a 13 if I want to. I don't know if that's worth it. No, I'm not gonna steal one. You keep telling me to steal shit, Benny. You want me to become like a criminal or something?
Wendy! Cole Wendy!
Benny wants me to be a criminal or something. He doesn't care if I go to jail. No. I'm not gonna say that. Yeah. He's my best friend. Anyways, I'm in the car. Look, we're headed home.
Oh! You hit somebody!
You hit something.
Nothing. I don't know.
You hit something behind us. Maybe something on the road?
There's a guy on the right. You hit
something on the road? What happened?
You hit somebody.
Oh, she says okay. It hit the bumper a little bit.
You know, you hit the bumper.
I couldn't see it because I didn't look back.
What?
It's the glare. I couldn't see.
Why couldn't you see?
The glare. Is it glare when I look back?
Anyways, this is going to be the end of my stream for today.
That's good.
You didn't see them behind you or something?
No.
Did you drive into the handicap truck or something? Anyway, this is gonna be the end of my stream for now. I'm headed home. I might stream later, but we'll see how I feel. I will see you guys later. Stay tuned tomorrow because we're going to Irving Street. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Peace. Have a good day.